Yeah, tied to a chair for 9 hours. She beat my record. Oh, hi. See, I've been working out all week. My guest today is Downtown Julie Brown, and I'm determined to weigh less than she does so I can rub it in. Okay, here we go. Moment of truth. Ooh. Oh. Oh. How does she do it? Must be all that dancing she does on Club MTV. Oh, I have an idea. Yes.
It worked! I weigh less than the evil Julie Brown.
Oh, JJJ is for Julie. You are unique. LL, love you oh so truly. I watch you every week. Every week. She's the hottest little head-to-head on MTV. Just say Julie.
That's me.
Ba ba ba.
Outfit will put Downtown Julie Brown in the dirt. How do I look, Stevie?
Julie, you look fabulous.
Thank you, Stevie.
But not as good as Downtown Julie Brown.
What?
Wubba wubba wubba.
Shut up! You're just a figment of my imagination anyway, and you're turning on me. I guess in New York, girls are supposed to look like a total bone. Well, out here in California, real men prefer women with curves. But don't take my word for it. Let's ask girl expert David Lee Roth.
Ow!
Submitted for your approval.
Come on, David, get on with it. I'm really sick of these long video intros. I'm gonna fast forward to the good parts.
Hey, honey, baby, did you know we're out of peanut butter?
I am not your honey, baby. You're a dead person. I'm trying to get the ghost of Elvis out of my condo, and Ghostbusters isn't even listed. Well, that must be Downtown Julie Brown. How do I look? I don't have any lipstick on my teeth, do I?
No.
Good. It's Downtown Julie Brown! How are you?
Oh, wonderful, can't you tell? A little prezzy for you.
Oh, cheesecake! Julie, you are not my friend.
Oh, don't be silly. You told me you could eat like a horse and never put on weight, just like me.
I did say that, didn't I?
What?
Come in!
Your condo's so funky, so trashy. So you.
Thank you. Sit down.
Oh, thanks.
You really look incredible. And she even looks good without that half pound of makeup.
Wow, you look wonderful too, for her age.
Well, I wish I could spend all my free time shopping for clothing and makeup like you, but with all my charity work, I'm just too busy thinking about others.
Oh, really? And what worthy causes are we involved in?
Well, I'm very busy. Well, I did a lot of work for Save the Pigeons.
Pigeons aren't an endangered species.
Well, I guess all my hard work's paid off then, hasn't it?
Wow, what's that?
It's the ghost of Elvis. He's haunting my condo. Just ignore him.
Ooh, cute butt.
Go into the light, Elvis. Go into the light. In, Elvis. So irritating. We'll be back after this commercial with more of your favorite Julie Brown. And her, too.
You want some?
Blah, 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 blah.
Yes, shoplifting. I saw Brooke Shields stuff a cashmere sweater into her pants.
No.
Yes. Oh, hi, we're back. Here, Julie, have some styrofoam packing chips. They're no cal.
Can you really eat them?
I do.
Wow, what's that? A subway?
No, you idiot. It's an earthquake. The big one. What do we do?
Get into the biggest thing in the room.
Oh, yeah.
No, not me, you bimbo, a doorway.
Oh, right, right. No, it's mine.
Hi, Julie. What's shaking?
It's a big one, Elvis. Get out of there.
Lord Almighty.
Let me in. You're already dead. Oh, I don't want to die watching a Samantha Fox video. No. Make it stop.
Oh, it's no good. It won't budge.
We're trapped like rats. I don't want to die. Too young, too pretty. At least me, anyway.
Where's your earthquake survival kit?
Yes! My survival kit! Yes. My survival kit!
Yes!
Yes! I don't have a survival kit!
You don't have a survival kit?
No.
How much food have we got? How much food have we got?
I didn't buy any.
What?
didn't buy any food because I wanted to lose weight because you were coming and you always look so good.
Oh, do you really think so?
No, but everyone else does.
Oh, don't worry. Let's just dance our troubles away. Oh. Let's groove.
Oh, God, aftershock!
Just say Julie, ba-ba-ba.
Come on, Julie, keep looking. There's got to be some food around here somewhere.
There is some food. My secret cookie stash. I'll have to distract the evil Julie Brown.
Julie, there might be some gummy bears in my coat pocket in the closet.
Really? Nothing. Find anything?
Mm-mm.
Hey, you eating something?
Mm-mm.
Are you sure?
Well, I'm lying.
Come on, Julie, I'm really getting worried. If nobody finds us, we're gonna starve.
Oh, come on, honey. Where's that Club MTV spirit? Let's dance. Come on. I feel great. I'm on a sugar rush.
I'm so hungry. I'm so hungry.
I'll start with a wing.
Yes. Ow, what are you doing?
Hold still. Hold still.
Stop it. Ow.
Hold still.
Oh, hey, I hope I'm not interrupting.
It's Randy the Redwoods.
We've been rescued.
Rescued? Yes, that's it. We've been rescued. Oh, thank you. I'm so happy I could. Yes, I will. I'll kiss you.
Oh, well, thank you very much for kissing this and everything, but I'm sorry about my car blocking your door.
Oh, it's okay.
What?
I'm sorry, you know, that I ran over the lawn jockey and the pink flamingos and the porcelain deer, but I was driving up here to surprise you, and then I hit your condo.
Wait a minute. You mean there wasn't an earthquake? You crashed into my condo?
Yeah, and then the car stalled.
I could just kill you. Oh, we all starved to death.
Bad.
I guess I did lose 5 pounds. Yes, I did. How do I look?
You look great. You look like a bone.
Julie, let's go shopping. I know the cutest store in Melrose. Oh, Julie, you're not mad that I tried to eat you, are you?
Not if you buy lunch.
Deal. Bye.
Bye. Bad. Oh, boy, girls are so weird when it comes to earthquakes. They're never prepared. Whoa! Hey, I got my earthquake survival kit. Ba-da! Ride my seesaw. Let's take this boy. I love earthquakes. Woohoo! I hope this is a real earthquake. I mean, I hope it's not me driving up the lawn again. Either way, though, woohoo! Shake it up, baby. Twist and shout. Look at all this stuff flying from the sky. Telephone cords. I love earthquakes. Banana peels. Shake it. Oh, right. The big wave kahuna. Earthquake.